And New Mexico police state police say a Las Cruces man is behind bars charged with multiple child sex crimes. On Tuesday, New Mexico State Police began investigating allegations of sexual abuse of three children. Agents arrested 52-year-old Anthony Shoemaker. Shoemaker was charged with multiple counts of criminal sexual contact of a minor, sexual exploitation of children, and multiple counts of criminal sexual penetration of a minor. The victims range in age from 5 to 12 years old.